Okay. So, yeah, we've skipped World 3 and 4. And we're going to go straight into World 5. World 5 has its own share of garbage stages anyway, so don't worry. If you thought you missed them all because I skipped World 4, you ain't seen nothing yet. I'm good, thanks Chain Chomp. Oh man, they reach so far. Just easy does it. Nope, don't get anything. That's fine. Alright. And just like that, we're off to a great start. Alright, so let's be careful with the Chain Chomp this time. Bounce. Like, whoever was ballsy enough to go through there and get that item block, like, man, I can never do that. Even as a kid, I was always like, no, never do that. What? Nice, easy way over. Yeah, I know the Chain Chomp gets away. Can't it still kill you when it does that? Alright, cool. He's down. Okay. Stage one is done. Pretty much all of these ground stages are really easy, thankfully. So there won't be too much hassle. It's only when I get up into the sky. No! No! Oh well. That's that done. Yeah. I really wish my leaf would make it down as well, but I don't think that'll happen. Yeah, so why would I let it off its leash so it can kill me? That makes no sense. Alright, down we go. Ah, oh, crap. Alright, so he's done with. I remember these block throwing guys. Uh-oh. Alright, let's just take care of him. Nice. Alrighty. Okay, I think that's the end of the stage. Alright, here we go. We've got a Tanuki suit, so that's gonna come in handy whenever I choose to use them. Not entirely sure when yet. Pretty much all of these items though, as I said, come on, get in the pipe, are gonna be for the final world. I don't think I'll really use them all that much. Now do we wanna go the fortress way or, we'll just do stage three. Alright, that'll give me a chance to get a boot. Alright, King Blaze, well, thanks for hanging out, dude. And have a good day. Or night. Alright. Get here. This is a bad set of circumstances. Wow, I'm surprised I got out of that alive. Alright, we don't need no boot. Although it would be handy, maybe I'll get the next one. Oh man. Oh god. Oh no. Come on, I just need the boot. Damn it! How am I so bad at this? Alright, screw it. No boot. I tried. Yeah, the boot wasn't worth it. It wasn't worth taking hits for anyway. Is he worth it? Probably not. Okay. Mario just has to stop walking. Like, every time I let go of the button, he keeps walking. I'm not used to that with games. Like most games, whenever you let go of the button, the character stops. Especially if you're landing. Like games like Mega Man and Shovel Knight and things like that. Ah, crap. That's pretty much how all of those work. I mean, they don't have a run button either, so that makes sense. But still. Alright, we'll wait for this guy to come. No, he's not coming up. Alright. One of these days, I'll definitely line up those cards and get a bonus. Okay. Alright, let's just wait for this guy to come down. Awesome. Anything here? Nope. Alright. Alright. And we got a star. Nice. Now, coming up in just a bit, there's going to be some information about today's giveaways. You know, kind of like what you have to do to enter. So, make sure to keep an eye out for that. And the good thing is, if there's not many of you watching, then there's a pretty good chance that you'll win. Yeah. So it should be good. Who knows, I might end up being you again, weirdo kid. Okay. So we're gonna go through. Still don't know what those things are called, but I'm just gonna call them disco balls. Oh man, they fall so fast. I always like wondering what would be like through here, but you can't get through, so let's just keep going. Hey Sky Queen, welcome dude. And how are you today? Alright, this is annoying. Alright, we're through. Well, I mean, if the odds are good enough, you know. But, yeah, I mean, it's always fun time. Let's see, let's take this beanstalk. Oh, man. And we're up. Okay, and now we're in the top part of World 5. Which is arguably the hard part. Alright, so we've already got a leaf, so we don't need to worry about that. Alright, so hopefully I can maintain this. Okay, I can keep running. Oh no! is this gonna take me? I fell through everything. Okay. Okay. Yeah, actually, they're disco waffles. I think that's what I used to call them. Not disco balls. Let's use a mushroom. Let's just try this again. Okay, I see. Oh no, I fell! Oh, this is bad. Alright, let's do it the real way. Oh, I was right there too. Damn. I totally could have made that. Also, Wesluan, welcome, dude. How are you? Bum, bum, bum. Okay, stage 5. No! Yay! Oops. Nearly died. Now, can I go down any of these or no? I can. Awesome. 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 Come on, get in the pipe. Alright, so we're going nice and slow and now fast because we can. I always thought these mushroom houses were special because they had, they were red instead of like brown. But they're just normal, so you know, no big thing. Sky Queen, you seem to have buffering issues a lot. Like, more than anyone else. It's a shame too, because you're one of my regulars. Alright, messed that up again. But! At least Wesluan is following. So thanks very much, dude. Really appreciate that. What stage is this? Oh, it's the auto-scroller. Oh no. Alright. So, I don't think you guys know how much I hate this stage. Oh well. Tiny platforms. I'm pretty sure these guys are RNG. And I fell. Alright, we're not doing that stage. I hate it. That was an accident. Let's do stage 7. Okay. So far, so good. No jumpy blocks. So far, none. I think he is, though. Alright. get up. Alright. Oh wow. Okay, easy does it. No! Alright, where's that block gonna go? Just gonna keep bouncing back and forth? Alright. Oh well. Don't do that. No pipe, alright. Okay, we're through. But yeah, the flying buzzy beetles, while they are adorable. Okay, so there you go. That's the giveaway instructions. If you don't have Twitter, I'm really sorry. If you do, you know what to do. Ah, crap, I forgot the order of this now. No. 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 Okay. Wait, no, not that stage. That stage is bad. Four lives to do it. And if I fail, well, we're in. Oh no. I'm gonna fail. Fireballs that go through the ceiling as well. Like, man, seriously? Easy. Oh, nice. Still gonna go nice and slow. Ugh. Nice little shuffle there.
Yeah.
Fair
enough. There's not much space,
Kevin. That's fair. Alright, so. Oh man. Bruise as well. Okay, we're through. It's a fire flower. What? Man. Why can't I hit him? There we go. Okay, we're good. You don't have to tweet an answer to the question. You just have to tweet that as the... man. Well... You pretty much had to just word for word tweet exactly what was on the screen. Yeah, I guess what I'll do, I'll bring it up again. Just cause. So, off... On, oops, off again, 1 minute. Alright, it'll pop up again in a minute. I don't know, it's hard to convey information in such a small space. I thought I did okay. Don't know why I want this, but I do. Give. There we go. Okay. Oh no, not like it to. Oh god. Oh god, no. Everything is going bad. Okay. It's supposed to be a tongue twister, so like how many bubbles can a blue boo blow? It's hard to say. It's annoying to type as well. So I thought it would be fun. That's cool, Sky Queen. I mean, I'm not really with it either right now. Alright, let's try this again. No! Oh man. No. He has amazing accuracy. Ugh. I'm not sure if I can get through this. What other items do I have? I have frog suits out the arse. Okay. And yeah, every time after a competition, for some reason, the Patreon thing happens. So, that's a thing too. Oh man, I don't know. I don't have any more mushrooms to burn. Frog soup. Okay. Alright, so let's try going back here. Oh, it doesn't let you fly. Alright. Easy. No! Screw you! Damn! Why get sponsors when you can be your own sponsor? Okay. Oh, this is the auto-scroller. This stage is hell. Okay. Just gonna go super quiet so I can concentrate on this. Okay. Because you have to like jump out of that platform. Jump around it, I mean, so you can get onto it. Oh dear. I guess that was worth it. Oh wow, I made it. So surprised at that. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, since I'm small, we're going to use a frog suit. Nice. Do I get a leaf? No. Okay. Onward to world 6. This stage doesn't have a whole lot of gaps, but I think it will. Okay. Okay, nice and slowly. Don't want to make any wrong moves here. No! Oops! Okay. Man, it's so rude that this stage only gives you one power up. Like, damn, that's a lot to go through. Oh, well. Well, okay. I wasn't expecting him to get stuck, I thought he would jump. So, I have one life left, otherwise I have to do a whole bunch of this again. Which is not on. So we're gonna frog suit. Woo! Lost the frog suit. That's okay though. Thank you. damn it, Roy. He's not my boy, that's for sure. Oh, damn it, I shouldn't have done that. No, okay, it's over. I have to get very lucky now. Oh, that didn't work out. And there we go. Game over, let's do it again. Continue. But where from? Oh, all the way back at the start of the world. Youch. Brutal. It's okay, once I get back up to the top again, it should be fine. Okay, so we're gonna get this star that's gonna bounce the wrong way. Wow, that was unfortunate. Alright. Funnily enough, the last time I played this, I beat Bowser with a Hammer Bros suit, which I thought was fun. Oh no, I messed up. Okay. Okay. Thankfully these first few stages aren't that hard. It's mostly the air stages, and thankfully because I did the fortress, I won't have to worry about those. Alright, anything here? I don't think there is. Okay, let's break him. Okay, nice and slowly. Okay, that's that stage done. Really gotta get better at lining up those cards. Bless you.
Thanks.
The good thing though is that every time I get knocked back, whatever items I had, I still keep. That's pretty much why I had so many frog suits. So yeah, it's a good time. And all the Hammer Bros are gone as well, so that's nice. Okay, so let's do stage 3 again. Let's try to not mess up the boot this time. I'll ignore that one. Oh no. Mistake. There we go, we got the boot. Here for us. Nice, we got a one up. I guess the boot was worth dying for. Okay, so we'll go nice and slowly. Try not to scrub out like we did. Oh, I just scrubbed out. Never mind. Okay, so now I have to be careful again. Super careful. Oh god. Okay. Thanks for following, whoever that was. Can't look right now, but thank you. Okay, we're through. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to Mario Maker. I really hope that I can get like this setup working with the Wii U, because I would really like to play Mario Maker on a NES pad. Alright, screw it. Alrighty, so let's get this happening again. So the good thing about this fortress is that it isn't really that hard. It's kind of a good way to get powered up before you go up into the sky. Flying Starcat? I'm not sure what you're talking about, Sky Queen. I'll just wait for this to jump. Damn it. Alright, yeah. No, I'm not gonna play Kaizo Mario. I gave that a go with a controller and it's stupid. So I'm not doing it with an advanced pad. But yeah, I think there'll be a lot in Mario Maker, which is good. Well, I mean, the thing is, like, Bowser isn't really that hard of an enemy. He's pretty much just a hammer brother. Or at least he was in the original Mario Brothers. So, like, with the exception that he breathes fire also, he's not that challenging. Okay, so we're up here. The ship is right there. Let's harvest some more lives. Oh, they were following. Gotcha. Come on. Yes. So yeah, so long as I get as many lives as I can, it will at least maximize my chances of not messing this whole thing up. A mushroom. At first I was kind of like not very happy that I was getting those, but I don't know, they're kind of growing on me. So we have to do stage 4. Okay. And that's fine, because this stage you can pretty much skip the whole thing. If I just go all the way, I should land at the very far edge of the screen. Yes, awesome. And don't get me wrong, I love playing hard games. Kaizo Mario, though, is like, I don't want to say a lot of it's luck-based, because it's clearly not, but it's kind of too precise. Like, there's a difference between hard and just, like, masochistic. Like, Meat Boy I'd consider hard. Kaizo Mario I'd just consider unfair. Stay up the top at all costs. Damn. No! Yes, finally, I'm up the top. Okay, this time we've got it. Okay, he stunned me. Awesome. I thought for sure I'd have that one. Okay, good. We can still get him now, so that's fine. Hey, Two Paw for Games, how you going, dude? How was your sleep after last night? Okay. Alright, cool. Easy. Oh man. That was too close. Shouldn't have jumped. Oh well, I'm up here now. So the one thing I'm noticing is that Roy has a very annoying jump pattern. Okay. Ah! Okay, that was lucky. Oh, I missed it. Okay, so in about 10 minutes or so, we're going to be approaching the 2 hour mark. So when that happens, I'll probably go on break again for another 5 minutes. And then, yeah. But we'll see how far we can get through World 6 first. Okay, let's go. World 6, Stage 1. Slip physics, my favorite. And I hate these guys so much. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2. You know what? Screw it. He's walking toward me. I don't like that. No. Oh man. That is too much. Alright. Let's just get a fire flower and burn through that. Cool. This is a lot easier now. Ooh, that was scary. Nearly messed up. Okay. Shouldn't have got that. Whoops. Oh yeah, all the enemies on this stage are just the worst. But yeah, all piranha plants can walk. Alright, let's try and remember this again. Been doing really bad with these flip cards lately. 20 coins. Nuts. Because I think this was 10 coin. Yeah, it was. Damn it! Star. Oh, I can't remember. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mushroom. Damn. Okay, so it looks like. Oh, wait, I already picked that 20. Put. And put. And put. Rigged. Super rigged. Okay. Now I'm not sure which of these stages is the harder of the two. But the top one has water, so I'm going to avoid that. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Because now we have to do this bullshit. Well. Alright, let's do the other stage. I'm pretty sure both of these stages are like equally hard, but for different reasons. Oh, this isn't water, it's sky. Oh no. No, I need that mushroom. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure you're just dead if you miss that one. Alright. So this is where it starts scrolling up. Yeah. Oh, it's just a coin block? I thought it would be like a power-up or something. That ain't worth going up to. Are we at the end? No? Okay. Yes? Okay, we're at the end. Yeah, that definitely wasn't as bad. Yeah, you are right, Weirdo Kid. Clouds are water. I just think that was very misleading, that's all. Oh well, we got the Hammer Brothers suit though, and that's always great. That's actually how I beat Bowser the first time, so hopefully I can do that again. Okay. Right. I'm going to ignore that, just because. This whole stage is not my idea of a good time. Well, that sucks. Okay, let's go in. Alright, we're getting taunted here, so that's nice. Alright. That was a little too close for comfort, I think. No! Come back! Damn it! Oh well. Apparently you can just run all the way through here and just hit Boom Boom. With a star, and that just works. Oh god. Alright, what are you gonna do, Boo Boo? It's the first time you've had a chance to fly. Dang it! Really? Why can't I hit him? Come on. This is like the longest Boom Boom fight in history. Alright. Well, that was a short-lived life. So let's do this again. Let's try not to scrub. Fuck! Let's try not to scrub as hard this time. Alright, there we go. Yep. Am I seriously gonna lose like all of my lives at the start here? I'm gonna lose all my lives at the start here. Hey Faves, welcome dude.
Alright.
I don't know how I got through here unhit last time. Okay, I think we're good now. Now I just have to dodge the disco waffles. Why am I so bad at this? Yeah, I know I had a mushroom, but I kept it through all of that. I guess I'll use it again, because I'm running out of lives. Alright, mushroom it is. Okay. So I guess it's maybe just how fast I approach it. I'm more than likely going to use a warp whistle just so that I can stick within this 3-hour time limit. And yeah, we're going to get through World 8 and then just call it a day. Because I've already beaten this game, but I'm not feeling it today, clearly. Oh look, the giveaway thing popped up again. I didn't know it would do that. Anyway, I'll see you guys in just a bit. Feel free to enter that competition if you like. Catch!